Yeah, what up, yo? It's your boy Big Daddy in the house once again. Yeah, what up, yo? All my Big Daddy fans, dudes here around the world. It's your boy Big Daddy, 62 we love on the scene, rapper. Another sensational and fascinating song about one of the world's most charismatic, flamboyant, intriguing, phenomenal, talented rappers of all time. Mr. Christopher Todd, the Tall Wallace, aka Biggie Smalls, the Notorious B.I.G. Biggie grew up in the projects in the Bronx of New York City and grew up without a father and was raised slowly by his mother Viola Wallace. Because of this, Biggie became infatuated with drugs, guns, and the rap culture, which was dominating, taking over the world. Biggie's main influence was rapper Curtis Blow from the 80s, when Biggie was still a teenager. And by 17, he dropped out of high school. Biggie dropped out of high school and continued to pursue his turbulent gangster life, indulging in selling drugs. And arming himself with guns so Biggie could live his luxurious lifestyle while still being a gangster. When Biggie turned 19, he got his then girlfriend Jan Jackson pregnant, and they shared a gorgeous little girl, Tawana, the pride and love of Biggie's life. But his anti-law abiding and gangster life continued to cause havoc when Biggie was arrested for dealing drugs and possessing unlawful firearms. Biggie went to prison. After upon his release, Biggie worked tirelessly and wholeheartedly and invested himself writing songs and music, where one day he would fascinate and conquer the hip-hop world. He met and married Faith Evans and had an affair with female rapper Lil Kim. Biggie was known to be the East Side and East Coast most famous and controversial rappers. From then on, he met and was signed by Bad Boy Mogul, Puff Daddy, nowadays known as P. Diddy, or just Diddy. Together, they would unite, dominate, and take on the hip-hop world by storm with the dynamic and spontaneous and literate songs, with album after album of such enterprising music, where Biggie also became fans of West Side rapper and entrepreneur Tupac Shakur, a.k.a. Tupac. Sadly, Tupac was slain and shot in the car in his car on the streets of L.A., Los Angeles, 1996, and Biggie, too, was horribly and tragically gunned down in Los Angeles, March 9, 1997. So this is my undeniable tribute to Biggie called Remember Biggie. It's a point from me saying Big Daddy 6 and Jimmy Love. Yeah, peace out everybody.
Yeah, what up, yo? It's a point Big Daddy in the house. We want to thank you for coming over here to get that kind of letters. This is what you get from the phone calls. If you want to be supported by the phone, P.I.G. You can go to Facebook, you can go to Instagram, you can hop that big city. It's the team for the man himself. You know, the team, you know, the song's called Remember Biggie. Yeah, give it up for Biggie, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Biggie. Yeah, the team for the team, you know, 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 the team for the team, I'm gonna get it, 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 I